Will be lane closures this weekend on the H1 freeway. Up to 3 lanes will be closed in the eastbound direction between Wyava and Iaea through 6:30 tomorrow morning for shoulder widening work. And then between Iaea and the H1-H2 merge, up to 3 lanes will be closed again starting at 7 o'clock tomorrow night through 4 o'clock Monday morning.